Do you like this slide? What about this one? Both slides were created instantly with a click of a button right here in PowerPoint. And in a few minutes, I'm going to show you how and share the steps and code with you so you can use it anytime you need a slide layout for three items. I started with a sketch of the layout for the slides. Then I spent some time writing VBA logic to automate the design process. Now, creating this slide is as simple as going to Developer tab, selecting Visual Basic, and clicking Run to execute the code in the module. That singular action takes care of 90% of the work required to create this slide. You just need to enter text for your title, headings, and subtitles. Font formatting such as font family, size, and color are already handled in the code. Click the image placeholders and insert one image each for all three placeholders. The images will adjust automatically to fit the width and height of the placeholder. And in less than 3 minutes, this slide is ready. Before I show you how to use the code, let's look at the second example. Again, this slide layout is perfect when you want to display three items. In this example, I use a travel agency for the title, and below the title are three services provided by the agency. If you have extra information about your services, you can place it at the right side of the slide. The layout and background of this slide were all created with VBA code. The code for the first slide and this one are available for download. Check my pinned comment or description for a link. You will receive a zip folder with PowerPoint macro enable file that contains the VBA code. Extract the folder and open the travel agency macro enable PowerPoint presentation. You should see one blank slide. Go to File, Options, Customize Ribbons, and enable your Developer tab. Click on Developer tab, then on Visual Basic, and click Run to execute the code. It will create a new PowerPoint presentation with a new slide. Enter your title, insert images of your product or services, and provide a short description for each product. If you want to use this slide in another presentation, just copy and paste it. And if you want to change the background color, go to View tab and click on Slide Master. There you will see the master slide. Click on the rectangle and change its color to your desired color. When you are done, go back to Slide Master tab and click Close Master View to go back to the slide. The goal here is to save you the time and effort in designing slides like this, especially if you don't have design experience. What do you think about this approach to slide design? Please let me know in a comment. I'll see you in the next one.